Dear colleagues, let me present to your attention our article of the topic. Highly sensitive hardware methods and means of determining acupuncture points. Konstantin Shevchenko, Alexey Yanenko, Roman Tkachuk, Vasily Kuz, Vasily Kuchak. When conduction, microwave, laser, thermal and other types of diagnostic and therapeutic procedures, methods are increasingly used that involve interaction with the points of human acupuncture. Physical fundamentals of the measurement method, physical and biological bodies, dielectric or quasi-dielectrics, including the human body, emit weak noise signals. The power of such radiation is determined by Nernst's theorem, according to which the mean square dispersion of the thermal noise voltage is proportional to the temperature and resistance of the study's part of the body. Determining the position of the acupuncture points is as follows. Measuring electrode 1 is placed on the skin of the examined person in the area of the desired acupuncture points. A second measuring electrode 2 is placed outside at the AP zone. If we ignore the resistance of the subcutaneous tissue and the resistance of the skin in contact with the support electrode, the mean square of the voltage of thermal noise is the case of determined by Nyquist formula. At the output of the filter and contact voltage component is formed, the value of which is proportional to the value of the mean square of the measured noise voltage. On slide 7, the output signal of the filter after amplification is subjected to the logarithmic transformation. As the result, the output of the logarithmic converter 11 and different position of the switch 5 signals are formed. Slide 8. Given then the difference of logarithms is equal to the logarithm of the relation, the formula takes the form. Since the temperature in the zone AP and the temperature near the zone are almost the same, the measured voltage is determined by the formula U10. Slide 9. Radiometric contactless method and means of determination of acupuncture points. The radiometric non-contact method and device are implemented on the basis of a two-channel differential radiometric system for recording the differences in the values of radiation intensity in the microwave range. To increase slide 10, the signal from the noise generator G1 is fed to the second input of the T through the attenuator A3, controlled by the electrical voltage of only the polarity negative or positive one. In the slide 11, the quadric detector U2 receives packets of noise signals and intermediate frequency, which can be represented as a dispersion. A change in the scene of the measured temperature difference leads to the change in the phase of the low frequency voltage at the output of the A7 amplifier by 180 degrees difference. The usage of the considered differential RC allows to study the gradients of the temperature fields of biological objects in the range of their electromagnetic radiation and to compare the field intensities in the biological active points of these objects, sieve elements. These advantages provide an increase in the accuracy of determining the points of acupuncture and accordingly increase the effectiveness of the treatment. Thank you for your attention.